In this video, we're going to show you how to plot points and find a regression in the Casio FX CG50 Prism and the TI-84 Plus Color Edition graphing calculators. In the Casio, you're going to go into the Stat menu, and in TI, you're going to hit the Stat button. This will create list entry for you, and it's very similar data entry for both calculators. You hit Execute to set values in the Casio and Enter to set values in the TI. Once you're done entering your values, you're going to go into Graph, right on the same screen in the Casio, and select Graph 1. The default is to have Graph 1 on and set to a scatter plot. In the TI, you must go into Second Y Equals and choose Plot 1, turn it on, and it is also set to scatter plot, so then when you hit Graph, you will see the points. In the Casio, the window auto-zooms. In the TI, you must change the menu to Zoom Stat. In the Casio, you can do the calculation for the regression right in the same screen by hitting Calc, and then you can copy the equation right into Y equals and see the graph by hitting Draw. In the TI, you must leave the visual and go to the Stat Calc menu to find the regression, and then you also have to manually choose where to store it using your variables. Once you've stored it and are ready to graph, you hit Draw on the Casio and Graph on the TI. We hope you've enjoyed this comparison of the Casio FX CG50 Prism and the TI-84 Plus Color Edition graphing calculators.